WNBA MVP, the beautiful Elena Delle Donne, who has her hair cascading like a mermaid on the side, so like mine. So congratulations.
Thank you.
How are you feeling? How is, when you got the call or email, I don't know how you were notified, but when you got word that you actually won, carry us through that moment with you.
So Laurel called me, that's the end of the day with WNBA, and she's kind of just talking to me a little bit, and I'm like, why is Laurel calling me like right now randomly? And then she's like, I have to tell you something. And when she said that, I kind of had this feeling that she was going to tell me, and she's like, you got MVP this year, and immediately chilled. You know, I spoke to her for a little bit, and then right when I got off the phone with her, I had to call my family and let them know. It was just so exciting just to know all the hard work over the years has paid off.
Mm-hmm. So immediately after the announcement was made, I literally was on Twitter, and like I saw the tweet like 5 seconds after I posted it, and I was like shouting. And I also noticed that Nike's had a link that as soon as it was announced, they already had gear for you waiting.
Yeah,
like, Nike. You had sneakers waiting. You had a shirt that's going to be sold at Nike Town in Chicago. So what was that? I'm pretty sure, was that something that you knew about before?
I didn't. That was a surprise that Nike did for me. It was so special. They did a couple things that were just so incredible. So the t-shirt, I had no idea what was happening. The shoes, I had no idea. So that like went out, and I was like, oh my gosh, this is crazy. So they did that, and then at the games, they had like MVP signs made. Really cool stuff. So Nike takes care.
That must be like a crazy feeling, just kind of seeing.
It was. Like I was like, just like, oh my goodness, is this real? Like, it's a dream.
Speaking of apparel, you were wearing some of the brand new pieces for the collection I was just debuting today. So you talked a lot about some issues that I had when I was skinnier. Not anymore. But, you know, I also was tall, so I would have to get larger size. But then I'm like rolling this up or tucking this in or having to tie it in the back or something to play the sports that I play. I didn't play basketball, but I did play sports, and I had that same issue. So talk about the difference between wearing the clothes you have been wearing and this new collection that debuted.
Yeah, so when I was trying to fit into like men's clothes, I'd probably have to roll my shorts like 3 to 4 times. I would always have to tuck in the shirt. And just, I felt like I was always thinking about my clothes on court. And when I was working out, my clothes were a thought. And now this fits so well. It's great for sweating. When I move, it moves with me properly. So now when I'm on court playing and training, my clothes are not even a thought until people come up to me and say, like, what are you wearing? And that looks so good. So that's always a great thing.
So you're wearing the hoodie right now.
Yeah,
the custom shorts.
Yes, I am. Custom shorts are really light, as you can tell, the material, and then there's holes in the side, so it's really, breathable. The shorts aren't too long, they fit perfectly, they don't have that drop crotch that a lot of guy shorts, when you wear the guy shorts, it's down to here.
You're like waddling around.
Exactly. And then the jacket's great too, because it's got this design where it's kind of separate, so when you lift your arms, the whole thing doesn't come up with you, you know, you don't have a belly shirt.
And it's kind of like multi-use too, it looks like. So you can kind of pair that with like jeans or something if you start running to the store or running out with friends, and you can also wear it. So
that's really cool.
You look great.
Thank you.
Congratulations again, and thank you so much for your time.
Thank you very much.